Stop jumping. Then unlock your safety belts by pushing on the red button.